I'm Elie Setback reporting.
It was all night.
Vegas.
Yeah. You know, I met Ken Norton after his accident. But he always called me Leroy.
Why?
He called everybody Leroy. I mean, then one day he smoked a cigarette, he was crying. I'm like, what are you doing? I said, why are you crying? He goes, since my accident, if I smoke a cigarette, I cry.
Oh.
I mean, but I had a lot of fun with him because just sitting around joking with Ken Norton. You know, you with Ken Norton.
Marvin's doing a movie about him now, talking about it.
Yeah, and he was a great guy. I mean, I got to know him, and then my greatest memory is with him at the Hall of Fame. We stole a golf cart and just went driving down the street.
You had a good time.
And his wife says, you're brave, because nobody rides with Ken, but he hadn't driven since he had his accident.
Yeah.
I'm like, it's a golf cart. She's like, buddy, that's Ken. He'll find a way to make it go fast.
And he did?
Nah, we just jumped in. I looked at him. I said, Ken, let's steal a golf cart. He goes, only if I can drive.
Okay.
I said, let's go. We got in the golf cart and took off down the street. And all the guys just looked at us like, what the hell are you guys?
That's when they have the Was that before the parade or after?
Because just before the parade. It was like busy. They were just sitting outside looking at each other.
Hanging out.
I said, Ken, come on, let's steal a golf cart. He goes, only if I can drive, buddy. What? Inside, you can drive.
Okay, your favorite moment with Larry Holmes and with George Foreman?
George, I don't have many. I did a commercial with George Foreman.
For what?
I did an HBO commercial. Check it out now. It's me, James Toney, Riddick Bowe, Kevin Kelly, Oscar De La Hoya. We shoot an HBO commercial in 1994. And in between breaks on the commercial, we had a serious dice game going in the back of the HBO building.
Who was winning, James?
Nah. James started off winning.
Yeah.
Then Oscar.
Really?
I'll put it to you like this. We started off betting $5.
Yeah.
Then it went to $20. Then it went to $50. Then $100. And then I got off at the next exit. Jackie Callen went to the bank. Oscar's father went to the bank.
Wow.
Came back. Now Oscar and James are shooting $500 a roll. So it was just them two left. But Oscar's favorite words, he goes, seven natural. Boom. I said, he got loaded dice.
Shaved dice.
James is mad. George Foreman's bodyguard said, I want to bet, man, but George might fire me. He said, don't even worry about it. We'll let you know if he's coming. So we had a lookout. His bodyguard was betting on the side. And we had fun that day, man. We had to pass the time away. We was there for 9 hours for a 30-second commercial.
You know, on the West Coast, they have two dice. And the East Coast, they play with three dice.
They play with two and three. Three dice is called CeeLo. They have CeeLo and low CeeLo. Low CeeLo is 1, 2, 3. You roll that on the first roll, you're done. You roll 4, 5, 6, hello, you got it. If you run triple sixes, you got it.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watchin', ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.